Hollywood is more than a city. For people in our business, it's an obsession. Like the sign behind me reminds us every day for every actor, musician, writer, director, and producer who's ever dreamed of the big time, Hollywood is the top of the hill. Today, I have as my special guest a woman who has not only reached the summit, she owns a house on it. She's an awesome talent in front and behind the camera whose groundbreaking roles have gone on to become legendary, in the process earning her a star right here on the Walk of Fame. But her talents go far beyond the hill. She's an incredible mother, a formidable businesswoman, and a philanthropic force of nature. Now, she's about to use her amazing talents to see into the future. Who is she? You'll find out when we come back. For What's Hot in Hollywood, from the top of Hollywood, this is Hollywood on Top. Welcome to Hollywood on Top, I'm Marta Bloom. Today I have a special treat in store for you. For the hundreds of thousands of dreamers who come here every year, Hollywood remains a goal never realized. But for a few exceptionally talented individuals, the Hollywood dream has become a reality. When a star reaches the top, what is left to accomplish? Well, for my next guest, the top was just the beginning. She was born in the small town of Meadville, Pennsylvania. She won a scholarship to Edinburgh University at the age of 15. Upon graduation, she decided to pursue a modeling career in New York, where she signed with the Ford agency. She could have stopped there, but not this woman. She launched into film, landing roles in features like Irreconcilable Differences and Total Recall. She then single-handedly redefined the femme fatale in her lead role in Basic Instinct, earning a Golden Globe nomination in the process. Refusing to be typecast, she scored again alongside Robert De Niro in Martin Scorsese's Casino, this time taking home the Golden Globe as well as an Academy Award nomination. She continued to branch out, garnering two more Golden Globe nominations, co-producing The Mighty and perfecting her comedic chops in The Muse. In a town that easily forgets, she is truly unforgettable. She has used her legendary status for good. She is the face, the voice, and in many cases, the soul for a range of worthy causes, raising millions of dollars for charities across the globe. And now, she is about to embark on her own mission for the UN. She's an artist, an author, actor, producer, evangelist, mother, and my good friend. Please welcome Sharon Stone! Hi! Welcome!
Hi!
Hi! Now, how amazing. I could say so much more, but we would need like three times the show.
Likewise. Likewise.
So how you been?
So good.
Family, projects, charities, writing, a constant stream of opportunities and responsibilities. How do you keep it all together?
God only knows. I think for me, it starts with the Buddhism, really, because I believe that if we stay in the flow of our true character, everything just kind of comes easily. I'm a single mom, so that is my top priority. I'm really, really, really lucky that I have a terrific woman who is our nanny, mm-hmm. who lived with us for many years, Kathy, and she now lives out, but still is with us. And the women that run my house, Tina Manning, who runs my office, I think if I didn't have this great group of women helping and supporting me, I'd never be able to do it. That's just the facts.
So Buddhism and a great team of people around you.
A great team, great team.
You look more beautiful today than you did when you started. You made the top 25 sexiest stars of the century.
Really?
What is, yes, you did.
Wow.
Yes, you did.
Okay.
What is sexy now?
I think now, really, intimacy is sexy.
Ooh, I like that.
Kindness, honesty. I think that when you're with someone intimately and it's in the eyes, it's in the eye contact, it's in understanding, allowing the other person to be fully who they are, allowing you to be fully who you are, and then not trying to be the other person, and knowing that you're enough in yourselves. I think that is really sexy. Being real.
Being real.
That's it.
Wow.